Warning, the following video is not over-exaggerated.
What is the difference between a Snickers bar and a Jesus is the Only Way bar? Well, in a recent million-dollar study, leading scientists have confirmed that the main difference between the two is that Snickers contain sinners, which have been planted, cared for, and harvested by peanuts. Meaning that every dollar spent on a Snickers product is another dollar into the pocket of a peanut. Which brings up another disturbing topic. Did you know that Pastor Gus Booth of Ward Community Church is a sinner? But it gets worse. Nearly 100% of convicted criminals in the U.S. admit to having sinned at least once before. 100% of Snickers consumers admit to having been consumed by a Snickers product.